want to tell you about a new feature on the ironSource mediation platform called user-level ad revenue, which for the first time ever lets you measure ad revenue per user. Up until now, you could only measure user-level revenue for in-app purchases, which leaves you with a huge gap when it comes to knowing the impact of your ad revenue. So what about ads? Aren't those important? If you want your app's real ARPU, you need to track user-level data for IAPs and ads together. Think about it. How are you going to effectively scale on user acquisition if you're not accurately calculating return on ad spend? You're not. That's because your bids aren't optimal and you're not competing as aggressively as you could be against your competition, meaning you're not acquiring the maximum amount of users. That's a big miss on potential revenue. That's why here at ironSource, we solve this problem. User-level ad revenue data is now available to you on our mediation platform. The solution records the exact user revenue per impression from any network served by the ironSource mediation platform and from any ad unit, whether it's interstitials, rewarded videos, banners, or offer wall. By taking both in-app purchases and ad revenue into account, you can finally know the true value of each user. That lets you bid more efficiently and also see which marketing channels bring you the highest value users, so you can better allocate your marketing resources. Our longtime partners like Quali, Jam City, Plagendary are already using these capabilities and seeing an amazing impact on their businesses. Now they're making smarter decisions every day based on accurate and actionable data. Want to enjoy these capabilities as well? Follow the link or contact us and you got it.